Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Oh man, we did it! We're back in our own world. All right, let's hurry up and find Ranuel's guardian staff before Kane does. I knew we'd find it! I'll take the staff. Please, don't interrupt what I have to do. Look, you'll understand everything soon. But you can't follow me to the sepulcher in the cemetery. Just trust me.
Thank you.
You did it! You saved us! Man, I'm sorry I gave the Guardian staff to Kane. I had no choice. He kidnapped me to steal it from Alex, and he threatened to go after you if I didn't help him. I couldn't let him hurt you. But hey, maybe you didn't need my protection. I mean, it looks like you can handle it yourself. So, thanks for saving me again. And the world. This story is coming to a close, but it's the beginning of a new life for us. We've become the keepers of Raniel's heritage and the secret of the Guardian staff. It's up to us now to decide whether it will be used for good or evil.